communique from Starfleet. I would have known if something came through. A mutiny, oh. Didn't think you had it in you.
I'll take that as a compliment.
Where's Captain Forrest?
He's safe.
How do I know that you didn't push him out of an airlock? I want to talk to him.
Not right now. He'll remain alive as long as you don't cause any trouble. No hidden distress signals to Starfleet. I need you and your expertise.
Is that all you need? You've never forgiven me for leaving. I'm sorry if I hurt you.
You saw an opportunity for advancement and you took it.
Just as you did. You should have been captain from the moment we left space dock. You've always known that. Oh, if it hadn't been for all those admirals conspiring behind your back, Enterprise would have been yours. Tradition says that whatever belonged to the previous captain is yours for the taking.
I've never been one to argue with tradition.
DePaul to Captain Archer.
Maybe we should keep our relationship on a professional level.
Captain Archer, please respond.
Go ahead.
We're approaching the warp signature.
On my way. I expect you to be in a better mood when I get back.